Hello YouTube, I am updating my last video on the Pokémon rumours, because more news has come out. So far, as of now, the same company that Nintendo used for the Pokémon Sun and Moon websites, to trademark those websites, has been used to trademark www.pokemonletsgopikachu.com and www.pokemonletsgoeevee.com. I went to those sites and it's just a blank page. Whether that's people trying to squat and steal advertising the websites from Pokemon, which is very unlikely, because why would they do that? Or it's an official website placeholder until it gets announced within the next week. I feel like it'll be this week, but it'll be probably next week. And it'll be announced early next week. There's a Pokemon Direct. And then we will see it. And I will be covering it live on my channel as soon as it's announced that there's a Direct. I'll be doing a countdown stream for the actual news. So there is nothing to worry about. I will be covering Pokemon Let's Go Edition. And I will be playing both of them on this channel. Thank you for watching, and I will get back and I'll update you guys if there's any more news on Pokemon Switch that correlates to the credible rumors. And this information has come from Celebi themselves, so it's more credible than elsewhere. Thank you for listening, and I'll see you next video.